Okay, I don't mean to interrupt you, but I know that we have, I've got to get around to all three of them. So I appreciate your comments, and particularly in your opening statement. I enjoyed that. And so I will look forward to working with you. And if you don't behave, I'm going to talk to your daddy. Okay?
Yesterday, the Senate held a confirmation hearing for an Asian American nominee from Joe Biden for a top spot at the EPA, a woman by the name of Radhika Fox. In her opening statement, she mentioned, hey, you know, blah, 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 my dad is here. You know, it was a cute little thing that she did. But then something incredibly creepy happened. You had Republican Senator James Inhofe, 86-year-old Republican Senator Jim Inhofe, say this to her. I appreciate your comments, particularly in your opening statement. I enjoyed that. And so I will look forward to working with you. And if you don't behave, I'm going to talk to your daddy. Now, obviously, Inhofe was just trying to reference the fact that, hey, you mentioned your dad's here. If you're not, if you don't behave, I'm going to go talk to your dad. I think it was supposed to come off as kind of a cutesy little interaction between the two individuals. I think. I hope. But given the fact that this is Jim Inhofe, you never know. This came across as not just creepy, but overwhelmingly sexist. You had this 86-year-old man basically pre-scolding this Asian American woman, saying, if you don't behave, if you don't live up to my standards of what I think should be happening here, I'm going to go talk to your daddy. A truly disgusting comment from a truly disgusting individual, Jim Inhofe. But Inhofe again, 86 years old. The guy is one of the oldest people throughout all of Congress right now. 86 years old. And sure, he came from a different time, right? I love how people love to write things off like, well, he's from a different time. Yeah, but he's lived through other times too. The rest of the world is modernized. But apparently Jim Inhofe has not, and that's probably why he also has backwards thinking on the issue of climate change. This comment that he made, even if it was in jest, is not okay. This is kind of typical of some of the, oh, I was just joking around types of harassment that women get every day. And this one just happened to be on full display for everyone who was paying attention to these confirmation hearings to see. He may have thought he was joking. He may have thought that this was playful fun, but it was sexism. That's what it was. And we, the rest of us, have to understand that. Because this was mild compared to what some of these women go through, again, as I mentioned, every single day. And especially Ms. Fox here, being an Asian American, we know what's going on with the hatred directed at Asian Americans today. So this comment, no matter which way you slice it, maybe he was joking, maybe he was, you know, whatever, it's still not okay. And Jim Inhofe, a little past his prime, probably time to get him out of the Senate altogether at this point. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel for fresh content every single day of the week. Just smash that subscribe button, and of course, don't forget to like, comment, and share the video.